Now, 1 in 8 women will experience breast cancer at some time in their lives. It's the most common female cancer, and it's the subject of tonight's report from ITV Fixes.
My name is Michelle Steele, I'm 23 and I live in Flimby, West Cumbria. I'm one of the youngest people in the region to have breast cancer, and at the moment I've just finished my course of chemotherapy, which is a drug to combat cancer. For my ITV Fixes project, I'm currently putting together a leaflet that will inform young women how to check themselves. I want them to get familiar with the breast and what is right and what's wrong with them. When I found the lump, I didn't think anything of it. At my age, I just didn't think you could get breast cancer. I had 2 biopsies and a mammogram, and I went back the following week for my results, and I think that week was the longest week we've ever had. My results come back that it was breast cancer, and because of the size of the lump, I would need to lose my full breast. I just didn't know what to think, basically, and I didn't even know what a mastectomy was. I just thought they would take the lump and that would be it. The doctors told me that I would lose my hair with the chemotherapy treatment, and I think the hardest part was waiting for the result from the operation to see if it spread, which thankfully it hadn't.
Breast cancer, whilst being very, very rare in women of Michelle's age, is a disease that affects all ages of women, in fact, and gets progressively more common throughout life. So Michelle's attempt to improve the understanding of breast disease and the importance of breast awareness is something which we as breast professionals would fully support.
Today I've come to meet the designer to look at the first draft.
So this is the design that we've came up with. Yep. Nice and bright. When we open it up, we've got your story.
Yeah. I really wanted to use a bright colour on my leaflet. Yeah. What made you decide to use pink?
Well, the pink is associated with breast cancer charities.
Yeah.
We've got some printed copies here, which you can have a look at.
Thank you. I've arranged to get some young women together to hear their thoughts.
Well, I've put together this leaflet, and I'd just like you all to have a look and see what you think of it. We'll try to set it out like a magazine. And if you were to see this in a doctor's, in a changing room or somewhere, would you want to pick it up?
Yeah.
It's eye-catching, it shows you what to look out for as well, which is really informative. I think the leaflet's really good because there is a young person on the front. I think it's bright as well.
I like how it goes through, like, how you were before, and just like us look, really, don't know anything about it.
More than anything, I've learned what to look for.
Would you change anything on the leaflets or add anything to it?
Maybe, like, another photo.
Like a now photo.
After, yeah.
Just to show
now you've come through it all.
It makes you more aware that you do need to check to see if there is any lumps, so that's what I'm going to be doing now.
I'm hoping to put this leaflet in school, colleges, changing rooms, anywhere young women will be going. And I'm hoping that people see the importance of checking themselves even at a young age.
That's wonderful there, Michelle. Remarkable woman, isn't she?
Indeed.
My remarkable, and her friends.
More information about ITV Fixes at itv.com/border. Find out about Michelle.